Good day, this is the time of trees, calling in the next B. First thing we do is select you. Select the appropriate architecture, select next. Create. Select next. Click create. Change the settings. Select the image file, click open, then start. Press enter. I press agree to the license. Enter to install. Format the partition using STFS. Press enter to continue. Hit press enter to restart the computer. Select next. Type a desired username. Then enter the product key. After you've entered your product key, this window will greet you and choose to rename your computer. Click next. Click next. Leave as is. Next. And then wait for the installation to complete. Click next. Again, username. Then finish. Right click to show my computer icon on your desktop. Go to the control panel, switch to graphic view, right click on the local area connection to show it on the desktop, click OK, close, then we install the guest edition at first. Remove the CD from the drive, then we go to devices, click insert the guest edition CD image. Click next. store. And click reboot now. The icon which indicates that it has been installed successfully. Shut down the virtual machine. And this concludes the installation of Windows XP.